Okay, look, can you tell me if I have a cylinder and the cylinder is uniform cylinder, huh? That means like that one. The shape is like that. Can you tell me when I pour water inside? This is my height. My height will slowly increase, right? So can you suggest to me my height and time? Is it a straight line or a curve? Straight line. Straight line. Then scenario one, the answer is graph one. What are you asking? Direct proportional. Okay, direct proportional links to the concept on kx, that one, remember? So for example, y direct proportional to x, so y is equals to kx. So then this still link back to the straight line. Now what about inverse proportion? Yeah, so y inverse to inverse proportion x, then this one is y equals to k over x. Okay? Now should you have this graph? Do you know how this graph looks like?
No.
Can you scribble on your paper, the question paper, the blank below? Can you scribble this graph? Don't know What does it belong to? You want to scribble? Then I scribble as well, then we compare. All done. So ready to review? No. So I review. Then you tell me how many of you got right. Because this is over x, so this graph actually look like that. Anyone got correct?
No.
Nobody got this. Good. So you must remember, this is called a window graph. Okay? This is called a window graph. This is the scenario 2 answer. Scenario 2. This is scenario 2 answer. And how do I get this? Actually, it's memorized one. There's no trick one, it's just memorized one. Which chapter is that? It's called the graph chapter, right? I have a lot of graph, right? The small book. Can you take out the small book and tell me what page is it? How about that? Right? Take out the small book and tell me what page. So all these graphs. Which page? There's one single page that show all the graphs. What page is that? Page 43. So for those of you who don't know which page, remember, turn to page 43 of the little book. Some of you even highlighted already. Yet tell me I don't know how to draw. Right? Did you draw that correctly? Didn't draw at all. So page 43 tell you y equals to k over x. How does it look like? K over x, then? It is point number 6. Can see? So now you understand. So now you know. Next time when I see this, you need to remember this. Okay, good. Look, even bookmark it. Okay, so I stop the video here. So Luke. So you can go on and try scenario 3 and scenario 4. Okay?